Class Act Federal Credit Union has been honoring heroes of education for decades, but now, thanks to a new digital platform, you can easily support our area educators and raise funds for your favorite school. David Padron is joining us once again. David, before we get to the website, which you recently unveiled, and it's absolutely beautiful, how are people receiving Heroes of Education as a program? What's the response you're seeing?
Well, I want to take a moment and thank you and Great Day Live, because you guys have really moved the ball on this. After the Tuesday showing of Jefferson Town High School winning $2,000, we saw high traffic to our new site, a lot of text votes, a lot of emails asking questions. It's really helping to get these schools involved and educated in how they can win up to $15,000. So thank you so much, Angie, from Class Act Credit Union.
Well, it is certainly our pleasure, because we know, I mean, Heroes of Education is doing great things in our community, and we love our schools and our educators as well. Now, let's talk about this gorgeous, fun, can I say that? I mean, the website is, it's fun, it's beautiful. And I mean, you're gonna help walk us through it, but I want our viewers to know, once you land on the website, heroesofeducation.org, David's gonna walk us through it and help us navigate it, but it is so easy to navigate, and they've intentionally built it that way. But David, help us, let's start at that homepage. So walk us through.
Well, just looking at the homepage, it really gets you started with a couple different categories. This earn more category, where it's going to really get down to the brass tacks of how you can score the most points for your school. Get started really educates our principals and our, you know, teachers and secretaries and custodians, anyone that really wants to take the lead for their school and really get the ball moving. Our winner circle is going to highlight our winners as they come. And when we do have a winner, we're sharing that on social media, being proud of it. At any point, you can come to the winner circle and really learn who's ahead. You know, when's the last time someone's got paid out? The story behind that. But, you know, Heroes of Education is really just all about helping schools win $15,000. And the way they do that, if we scroll down, we're looking at these three tiles right here. And it's about becoming a member and using Class Act's lending products. But also, it's about digital engagement. We want people finding these schools' websites and sharing the pages and clicking vote, using their text message and email, because whenever you do that, we build a little community for that school. And we can keep people informed when that school is getting really close to winning. We can go ahead and send a mass email, send a mass text. But what's huge is that Class Act is your marketing department. We're going to put you on great shows like Great Day Live, get you on the radio. We're going to advertise on Facebook and on TV, really pushing your school and helping you out. But what's cool is that at any point, you can come down here to the leaderboard and you see these schools. Here's Southern High School and Central High School and Foster Traditional. These schools are so close to winning their next goal. So looking at Southern High School, as soon as you get to the screen, you get the box that's telling you how to vote. You can send a text, you can send an email, you can become a member of the credit union. But the second you land on that on Southern High School's page, you have given them a vote. When they get to 100%, which is down here under the Vote Now button, you can see how many points Southern High School has, what their goal is. When they get to 100%, they win their next Heroes goal. Come up here when you're ready and click Find School. And you can find any school that's eligible. And I'm telling you what, we have 226 schools in this database right now. The best way to help your school right now is to go to the Earn More function right here. And on Earn More, you're going to find out how new members can win almost thousands and thousands of points just by becoming a member, refinancing their car loan, bringing their mortgage over. Let's say you're already an existing member. You can come on down here to our current member section and learn how you can earn points. The most important thing you can do is give your referral to a family member, a friend, a coworker.
Absolutely. David, this is a movement that Class Act Federal Credit Union has started in our community. Looking forward to having you back on us and back on with us. And also looking forward to seeing how this continues to progress. Thank you so much for helping us walk through the website this morning. I look forward to seeing what happens when people take advantage of Heroes of Education. If you haven't received that invitation that David was talking about in the very beginning, go to heroesofeducation.org and see how you can support your favorite schools and our area educators.